Meanwhile, if you ride transit, RTD wants to hear from you. RTD is starting a series of telephone town halls tonight. The goal is to talk about safety on buses and trains and the changes RTD is making during the pandemic.
We have put many processes in place to help protect our staff and our riders, but we really have to depend on the public to be our partners in safety.
RTD will randomly call 30,000 people for each town hall meeting over the next few weeks. You can also call in and ask questions. You can see the town hall schedule on RTD's website.